NBC4's Robert Kovacic is live with more on this developing story. Robert?
Chuck, LAPD Commander Andy Smith tells me tonight that these are cases back from the height of the Manson family crime spree 4 decades ago.